All right, guys, we're going to do one we haven't done in a while on a Friday. So here we go. We got 100 jump ropes, 90 crunches, 80 alternate lunges, 70 calf raises, 60 push-ups, 50 chair jumps, 42 arm row, 30 shoulder press, 20 jump turns, 10 burpees. All right, let's see how fast we can get this done. Jump rope first. Here we go. 100 of them. All right, guys, next up, 90 7. Same 1. Same 2. Same 3. Same 4. Same 5. Same 6. Same 7. Same 8. Same 9. 8. Ooh. 9. Bear phrase. Say it again. All right, guys. All right, cheers, guys.
purpose. Yeah. Here we go.
It's for you. Congratulations, all right? Stay fit, stay strong. You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables. Some fruit, plenty of protein, good fat, all right? Take the turmeric, cooked sauerkraut every day, 1 teaspoon, all right? Then after that, guys, build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, who are believers, eat principle, right? Encourage one another. Hold each other accountable. Train one another, right? Then, after that, everyday plant seeds, guys. Plant seeds in people's lives. And, right, after that, always, right? Always, always, always. Be on the lookout. Be ready to share Jesus with someone, right? You never know when God's going to put that person in front of you. Be ready to share. All right, guys. Hope you guys have a great, great weekend. And I will see you guys back here Monday. Good job.